Bienvenue. You are now listening to the sound of my disembodied voice. It will serve you no purpose to look for me, for this is a voice from the past. I bid you welcome to my cabinet of perturbation. It is my study.
If you could help me, I would be much obliged. Please, please be reasonable.
Who are you? Who's there?
Help! Have mercy!
you've seen what you truly are. You are able to go on and face eternity. Without fear. Without doubt.
This was the best one yet. So elaborate. It's just too much. Enough of this. Get up, Justine.
This isn't over.
It's already locked, but you can never be too certain. That such light was never meant for me. I really should keep this door locked.
Mademoiselle Justine, are you down there? Is everything all right?
Of course, Clarisse, I'm quite all right. Is everything ready for tonight?
Yes, the goose is ready any minute now. The guests should be arriving within the hour. Did I hear voices from downstairs?
I certainly hope not.
Oh, silly me.
Yes, silly Clarisse.